So, did I actually cut my hair? I guess we'll find out, huh?
But the poets, by which I mean all artists, are finally the only people who know the truth about us.
Good morning, good morning. So today is just gonna be like, I'm going to the hairdresser with mom. I figured I would share that with you guys because, you know, figuring out what to do with this mane on my head. Remember to press that thumbs up button, you know what I'm saying? Leave a like, comment, most definitely subscribe and share. Yeah. So, did I actually cut my hair? I guess we'll find out, huh? Yes. So right now I'm about to head to the barber. Well, I'm in the car outside the barber shop, so I'm about to go into the barber and get a fresh cut and head home, wash this little piece of my mane left, and yeah, you already know what's up. So I'm looking trashy, bro. I mean, oh my god, when I get home I'm gonna wash my hair, but like, bro, whose son is this? But for real though, like, come on now, boy. Bro, I am high-key feeling myself. I feel myself after every haircut, to be honest. It just makes me feel like a new person. Like, I just feel so rejuvenated and just so, I don't know. Haircuts just make me feel so nice. But yeah, when I get home, I'm gonna wash my hair. And yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a bit of that. And then that'll pretty much be it for the video. Yeah, and for those who might be like, oh my gosh, Dawn, why did you cut your hair? You had such like long, nice hair. Like, the thing is, guys, my hair grows back extremely fast. Yeah, well, my hair grows extremely fast overall, and I just wanted a bit of a fresh start. I didn't have time to constantly be combing my hair and having a whole hair routine. I wasn't able to get my hair done like as often in terms of like getting it twisted, plaiting it up, canering it, any of that stuff. And so it was just, for me right now, it's just easier for me to have my hair like this length, because I can just get up and just rub something in there, brush it up, and I'm fine, I'm good to go. So that's pretty much why I cut my hair. I don't know if I'm going to keep it short, I don't know if I'm going to continue cutting it, or if I'm going to let it grow back, but we'll see, and you guys will definitely be on this journey with me, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Okay, so most definitely the best part of having short hair is washing it. I'm just gonna... There's still a lot of stray pieces of hair from when I cut it and also from when I went to the barber. So every time after I get home from the barber, I always wash my hair just to get rid of the little residual hair, you know. I'm just giving it a bit of a detangle. This is usually much longer, more thought of process. When my hair was longer, that's for sure. That's what I'm saying, like, having my hair short, this is most definitely one of the amazing pros. I don't have to, like, there's not much to wash anymore, and drying time, overall my hair doesn't take long to dry. So with it short, it's just like, whoa. But yeah, let's just appreciate this cut. That should be good enough. There's like a lot of stray hair coming out, long pieces and just tiny pieces.
Just get this over, you know what I'm saying? To wet it up.
Ooh.
I'm gonna use Cantu cleansing cream shampoo, yeah. Let's get this show on the road. Start with my faded part a little bit, just cause it's not much hair. I mean, up here is not much either, but down there is way less, you know what I'm saying? I say that too much. I say that way too much. I'm gonna shampoo it a second time just to make sure it's all clean and stuff. Especially because like my hair kind of been due for a wash. But like, let's just appreciate this right now. This part is in the middle, and we need to I'm gonna need to trim this part down, obviously. Just like right there about. But yeah, so let's work this out. Shampoo it another time, yeah. Time for the second shampoo, and then after this I'm gonna use the conditioner and let it sit in a little bit. Again, I always start my shampoo with the fades. The faded part. Let's get it, boy. Yeah, there we go. Get this rinsed out. Time to use some conditioner. I'm gonna let this sit in my hair for like 30 minutes after I put it in, and then I'm gonna rinse it. Oh yeah, so usually when I had longer hair, I would have to like comb this through, but there's not really much to comb through right now, as you can obviously see. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this sit for like 30 minutes, wash it out, and that's it really. Put some leave-in, and that's it. So, I know a lot of people didn't want me to cut my hair, but now that I have, and you've seen it, tell me what you think. I am going to end the video here because there's not much that's going to happen after I wash conditioner, so it doesn't make any sense to dry it out. So tell me what you think about my haircut in the comments below. Click that thumbs up button to like this video. Make sure you press that subscribe button if you haven't yet. Press the bell button for post notifications, and most definitely share with your friends and family. I love you guys. If it's only for survival, then you're dead on arrival.